Hey guys, it's Yang Yang here. Today, I want to show you how I train myself when I'm home alone. To follow along this training, you do need a ping pong table and a robot at home. So let's get started. So today, I wanted to mainly focus on practicing my backhand flick. I wanted to improve the quality on my serve return because my backhand flick is not stable yet. And even I flick the ball, my opponent could still counter-attack it. So I wanted to make it faster and has more power. So let's do it. So that was 30 balls for one round, and after each round, I would check my video. I set a camera there on the side, so just to say if I did something wrong that I don't really aware of that. After checking the first round video, for the next round, I think I could lower my wrist more and go turn to the left side to increase the space so I can generate more spin. So let's try the second round. I think I did better on the second round by putting my wrist going lower. So for the third round, I wanted to move like more forward and adding a little bit power instead of just brush the ball. So let's try it. That's my 1 hour training. As you can see, it's pretty dark right now. And here's the sunset. I want to show you the sunset. Wow. We finally got the pink sunset back.